heads up, Yellowstone National Park enthusiasts, some roads are getting ready to close by Sunday. The closures allow snow plows to clear roads for summer. The road from Mammoth to Norris will close March 7th, Norris to Canyon March 9th, Canyon to Fishing Bridge March 14th, and all remaining roads will close on March 15th. The north entrance at Gardner remains open, though.